As you probably know by now, Lisa Marie Presley is the daughter of one of rock and roll's greatest icons, the King Elvis Presley. And this past April, she jumped into the music business herself with the release of her debut album called To Whom It May Concern. And with the help of the hit single off that album called Lights Out, the album has now sold more than 500,000 copies worldwide. Lisa Marie Presley, good morning. Nice to have you here. Let me ask you, I guess it sounds like a simple question, but you have so much music in your background. Why'd you wait till your mid-30s to release an album?
I just wasn't ready, I guess.
Ready what? You didn't have the material? You weren't ready for what went along with releasing the album?
I probably just didn't particularly want attention. I wasn't ready for what it was going to take to sort of dedicate, you know, to it.
Yeah.
I sort of didn't want attention at the time. You know, I had a problem with, like, fighting that off for a bit, but now I'm fine.
Yeah, so I think you said somewhere that most people become pop stars to get attention, and you've had attention since the day you were born. So do you see this as a trade-off of sorts? I mean, the promotion, the interviews, the press that goes along with getting an album out to the people?
You know, it's actually about them, honestly. It's not about... If I know that they're out there and they like it and they want to hear it, then I'm happy and I feel like I'm doing something productive. You know, other than that, I don't. The rest of it I could do without.
So much anticipation. Did you read the reviews? And do they matter to you?
Yeah, I read the reviews.
Yeah? What'd you think of them?
You know, they were mostly pretty good. I saw some pretty gnarly ones, but, you know.
Well, there's always gnarly ones. Here, Entertainment Weekly wrote this. They said, it's bluesy and bittersweet. It's good enough to make daddy proud, which I don't know how you feel about that. Having the word dad in the reviews. Is your goal to get to a point five albums down the road where people don't mention your father?
No, I mean, you know, I understand that has to happen, but I don't have a problem with it. It's gonna happen.
What inspires you to write?
What inspires me to write?
Yeah,
pain.
Really?
Pain.
So you
usually.
Go back into the dark?
Anger. Pain.
So is this album all about anger and pain?
Is this song?
This album.
Oh, the album. You know, it comes from the treacherous place here and there. I don't know. You know, it's not all about that. That doesn't mean that that's how I am, you know, as a person. But I do pull from that to write. What?
You're yelling out, you're
Thank
so
you.
Sweet. Lights
Thank
Out.
Thank you, that's very nice.
Lights Out is a hit single. Tell me what the song's about.
It's just very conceptual. It can be whatever you want it to be about.
Is that what you're going to sing now?
Yes.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, once again, Lisa Marie Presley.
Thank you.
Back with more from Lisa Marie Presley, but first these messages in your local news. We're back on a Friday morning. It's the 20th day of June 2003. Outside. We just enjoyed our nice country, courtesy of Lisa Marie Presley. Look, she's sticking around, signed a few autographs. A scary moment there. For a second, it was kind of a slippery step.
But she did not miss a note.
Nope. She didn't. She said she's okay. No harm, no foul. And we want to thank her for putting on a great show. And if you missed it, she's going to be back with another song a little later on in this hour.
She said song.
Did I?
Yeah.
Song.
Yeah, I was hoping it was a song.
Oh, God, it is Friday, isn't it? Okay, back inside Studio 1 and Matt Lauer, along with Campbell Brown and some guy sitting over in the chair there. Katie's going to be back on Monday. And coming up, it is no secret that the fifth installment of The Harry Potter series doesn't go on sale.
Thanks very much. Let's get a check of the weather now. Mr. Roker's outside. Al, the rain held off.
Yeah, it's just starting to drizzle a little bit now, which is nice. Believe it, Lisa Marie Presley is still out here signing autographs, which is awfully nice. And I think these folks here are waiting. Hey, Lisa, these folks want you over here. They want you over here. Let's check your weather, see what's going on. And Lisa Marie's now moved over to this area. She's signing autographs. That's awfully nice. We thank her for doing that. All right, let's head back inside the mall.
Plus, the king's daughter, Lisa Marie Presley, returns to the plaza for one more number. But first, these messages. About her, and we can't sign off this morning without one more tune from Lisa Marie Presley from her debut album, To Whom It May Concern. And she'll do that for us a little later in this half hour. And we're looking.
Frank, and another song from Lisa Marie Presley, but first, this is Today on NBC.
Here, and as we head off to the weekend, have a great weekend, and here's one more song from Lisa Marie Presley.
Thank you.